Hey guys, it's Danny, and today it's mail time. I love mail time. So let's start with this beautiful postcard with birdies. This came all the way from Canada from my viewer Salsifis. Thank you so much for writing to me. I cannot wait to see this glow in the dark. And I have to say, these little birdies, they just remind me of Jackie. Her name is Jackie, but this reminds me of her. Thank you so much. And here we have another really beautiful postcard, this time from Xenia in the USA. This is beautiful. And Xenia, I really want to wish you a great, great life and good luck with your studies. And I wish you all the best and all the happiness, not only with Orchid Growing, obviously. And I just want to thank you so, so much for this. You guys, I've been looking for something like this for ages. I wanted to wear something related to orchids, but for the life of me, I couldn't find anything. This is beautiful. And I'm actually gonna go and put it on a chain right now after I finish filming this. It is absolutely, absolutely gorgeous. And you're right, it does look like the Orchid Nature logo. Don't you think? And here we have a letter from my viewer Rachel in the USA. I have to say, this one teared me up. Thank you so, so much for writing this. And with every letter, I still get teary eyes. I can't get over this. Thank you so much. You are wonderful. And oh my goodness, do you see what we have here? It's the MSU, so I can finally try it out. Thank you so much. And this is like the full container. This is so very generous of you. Thank you. And we have instructions and we have everything, so I cannot wait to put this to the test. Although by the time I upload this video, I think I've already tested it. Not sure if I posted any videos about it. But yeah, I cannot wait. And lastly, here we have another beautiful postcards. You guys, these are really amazing. I don't know if I ever told you I love postcards. For whatever reason, I save them. One day I'll show you my file of memories and postcards and letters from you guys. And I have to say, I was sad to open the seal, so I actually tried not to break it. And I didn't break it. I'm not sure if I can put this back in. It's okay. So this is from my viewer John in Spain. Thank you so, so much for writing to me. This is beautiful. I love this. Of course it has birdies. I like it. And here we go, some more MSU formula. Wow, I got a lot of it right now. And in the meantime, I've actually started to use this one, but we'll make a video separately about it. I'm truly excited to use this because my orchids did not like that kelp fertilizer. Even with the rain mix, things were going okay. Roots were growing. The orchids were bouncing back. However, they just got burned. That was my only problem. And if this is similar to that one, I'm super happy and super excited to try it out. And fingers crossed it doesn't burn. I have a whole lot here. So thank you guys so much for sending these. If this indeed works out, I'm just gonna go ahead and order it from the USA because this one actually arrived from the USA and there was no border problems or anything of the sorts. So I can just go ahead and order a bigger quantity for my orchids. Please work, MSU, please. I have faith. I believe in you. You can do this. Alrighty, thank you guys so much for sending these. You are truly amazing. I'm loving these things from you guys because it's more of a feel thing. I always read your comments and I reply and I talk to you guys, but you know, having a letter and just having something to hold in my hands, it's truly amazing for me. I love it. And I'm working on sending you guys something as well. I don't want to promise things that I cannot hold, but I really want to send you something nice for all of you guys who send me letters. But anyway, I'll let you know when I'll find something nice to send you. I have a specific thing in mind. I don't know if I will find it, but anyway, I do want to write you guys back. Alrighty, thank you for watching. The next video will probably be on the MSU formula. We'll see how it does, we'll read about it, we'll learn more and see if it's any good. Although I have a feeling it's very good. My only concern is burn, but we'll just have to wait and see. Okay, before I let you go, I also want to thank my recent supporters on orchidnature.com. You are amazing and your help is really, really appreciated and all of this orchid hobby and the new life that I just started. Sometimes I forget, but sometimes I am reminded that, hey, you started from zero again. How's it going? Well, it's going okay. So alrighty guys, thank you for watching. If you would like to see other orchid videos from me on a daily basis, simply subscribe to my channel. I post on a daily basis for the main part. Feel free to always leave me comments if you have questions or suggestions for videos. And if you ever want to send me something, a postcard or a letter, you can do so at the address you see right here on the screen or in the description below. Choose an option on the screen if you'd like to watch another orchid video from me or visit my website orchidnature.com. Thank you so much for joining. I'll see you all next time. Bye!